Eternal Sonata. I think we're on part 15 now. I'm not entirely sure. I think that's where we are now. Last time we beat Tuba and we completed the story mode in Forte City, and now we'll go through Bertrandu's secret base to escape. And we also met Salsa. So I changed our team to Albrecht, Beat, and Salsa. So we've got team level 17s, which is awesome. That's what we need. Strong people, just check everything. So we got a few items set here at 20, and we're set to go. So carry on. It's best to give it a code all the way to Fire Chain, because then you just do a lot more damage. Shall see. I guess you killed him one way. Which is also exactly what you want to do. So you're good thing about Salsa, she builds up so many echoes because her attacks are too, like, her hits. Hit twice in one deck, one row. Awesome. But she's very powerful. But she's also, her health, she can also die really quickly as well. So any downside to having her. You're gonna have to go with the flow, so I can't remember which way to go.
There should be a switch behind this rock. Falsetto, if you wouldn't mind.
Right.
We've just escaped from being held in the dungeon of Forte Castle.
That's right. We didn't even do anything wrong, and they threw us in a cell like criminals.
No kidding. Anyone would have run away. Oh, my hair is a total mess.
Oh, those guys are terrible. They just arrested us and threw us in the dungeon. And we didn't even do anything wrong to deserve it. I guess there are a few things we might have done, like that one time and that other time.
It's true, we were arrested at the entrance to the castle for no reason. They swear we haven't done anything.
It would seem they're not our enemies.
I suppose you're right. Let's hurry up and get back to the mission.
Wait a minute, Falsetto. These people might just be able to help us. We are members of Andantino, and we're trying to find the Guardian of Agogo Forest.
The Guardian of Agogo Forest? Yes, I think we can help you.
You're looking for me? Well, you found me, and that's pretty surprising considering how I ended up here. Please, listen to me. What you're doing is destroying the whole forest.
Young lady, I'm tired of repeating myself.
But if you don't stop the mining at Mount Rock, the forest is gonna die. The mountain and the forest are dependent on each other.
I've told you, we cannot make mineral powder without the mines at Mount Rock. That powder is responsible for saving the lives of many of our people.
Sir, Agogo Forest is our home. But if you keep digging...
Hold on! Agogo Forest? You're telling me you live in Agogo Forest?
I have been a guardian of Agogo Forest since the day that I was born. This is the first time I've come to a city like this.
Guards, please come and show our guest to a room.
What?
So this girl is the guardian of Agogo Forest?
It seems our mission is complete.
Hey, you guys sound like you know something about what's going on around